Tick tock, tick tock, beep beep, wall clock. Tick tock, tick tock.
I'm a
yes, I'm sitting right here.
Eat your green vegetables.
That's what my mom is always saying.
I'll go out and walk off all these vegetables, huh?
Good folks of God.
Atlantic City Blackwell area, 68 degrees today. Winds southerly at about 15 with gusts to 25 miles an hour. Barometric pressure 30.00 and is rising. And no precipitation. We're about a half inch behind, correction, a half inch ahead for the year, and 1 in 5,300 behind for the year so far. We'll be looking for a little bit of a change tomorrow, and of course the possibility of some scattered showers. Today, of course, there's nothing showing up on the radar. However, the satellite photo was pretty interesting for the western half of the U.S. Rain showers and thunder showers along that frontal system. That wide band of fairly heavy snow is now what will happen. Each time that you see the frontal system on there, that begins at 6 o'clock in the morning, and then you'll see the cloud pattern move until 2 o'clock this afternoon. So as of that time, of course, the front was way off in the northwest. Now, however, it's moving into the central part of the nation with a couple of high-pressure set cells behind it.
tonight we'll see and hear firsthand
this kind of sound. Let's hear the rest of it.
One purpose.